Hello everyone, and welcome to episode, I believe this is 47 of our Feed the Beast Let's Play series. So, this is just a short episode, maybe about 5 or 10 minutes, but I just want to quickly show you guys something pretty cool. I want to upgrade my Blood Magic Altar, and for that I need Blood Runes. Now I do need my Weak. Is it called a Weak? You know, I don't know what it's actually called, actually. I believe it's one of the orbs that you get. The weak blood orb, that's it. Do we have the weak blood orb? No, it's not in our AE system. So, like, do I have it in here, maybe? I don't know where it is, actually. I might actually have to make a new one. So, what I'm going to need is my... In fact, you know what? I'm being an idiot. I know where I left them. What I'm going to need is my... Do I have that with me? So what I'm going to need is my stone. And you're probably wondering, why do I need stone? Well, I'm making this stuff right here. These blood runes require some stone and some blank slates, which is just stone infused. So I'm going to take, I don't know, maybe half a stack. Sounds good? Does that sound good, right? I think it does. So let's go over to our blood magic room with all of our stuff in it. I believe up here there should be our... Yeah, here it is. So how much stuff do we have on us? We have 2,200 LP. I'm just going to... That's our essence. What we're going to need is essence into here. So if I just... Not that. I believe if I just do that, it's going to drain all my health. But as you can see now, we actually have 1,660 LP. Now, I believe it sort of filters out. And see, it looks like it's going out now, but it actually isn't. I believe it's actually draining into like another tank. Now, I don't actually have animations turned off. I'll need to turn them on. And you can see there's some potion effects going on here. And here we go, we've now got a blank slate. Okay guys, just want to let you know, let's give you some advice. When you're doing this, always remember to keep a healthy food supply, otherwise bad stuff happens. So we have, and see, this picture is, it has like two tanks, it's draining, it's like the other tank. So I'm just going to put another stone here for it to infuse. I'm actually going to need to put some more LP in there. This one we need a potion of regeneration, but here we go. We've now got another blank slate. And I believe, where's my crafting station? Here it is. Now we should be able to create one blood rune. Now for some reason, the recipe is a little bit buggy, and you have to do it like this. You can't shift click it with any eye. So what I'm going to do, guys, is just get a little bit more stone, as I realise now that this isn't going to be enough. Let's just go down here and let's get back to our base and get, I don't know, maybe a stack. Sounds good. Right, so I'm back at base and I'm just going to get myself some stone. Right then, so let's get back to our void base. Age 12, here we go. And you know, I've actually recovered some... No, I haven't. It just showed that I had recovered health for some reason. So let's just put some more LP in there. Ooh, it's an ender mini. Two ender minis. I'm very low health. I'm gonna... Oh, wow. I've been slain by an ender mini. Oh my god. These guys are just deadly. And like, when you have low health like I had there, they just completely are terrible. Well, I'm breaking the fancy stone, I'm not actually breaking the actual block. And I've actually got sulfur right now, which is kind of annoying. So I'm just going to put all my angel wings back on and resort my inventory. Put that there. nearly done, so I'm just going to put all my inventory back. It's a little bit jumbled, but I'll sort that out later. Let's just get out a sacrificial orb. And you know, where's my weak bloodstone? Is it still in there? Yes, it's still in there. So let's just drain a little bit more of that off and throw in another one of these guys. I think, guys, I'll just do a little bit more of this off camera. You've seen me do it, and it's just going to take quite a long time for me to do it. So I'll be right back once I'm finished. Okay, guys, brings him just finishing up here with my LP. I literally took it to about 9,000 LP. Because I was sitting there just spamming it, getting the LP up. And see, it's a... Whoa, had a bit of a decrease. But as you can see, I now have enough to make enough of these blood runes. So, let's go ahead and make it. Here we go. Now I've got some blood runes. And hopefully I should be able to replace this stone with... not sacrificial orbs, but with these blood runes. And these guys are really, really cool. Now, hopefully, this guy... Here we go. Altar Tier 2. So we've now upgraded to a Tier 2 altar, as opposed to a Tier 1, what we had before. Okay, guys, so there you go. I've got a Tier 2 altar now to do a little bit more stuff. And so though I did die, because of that flipping endermini being a bit of a pain... Stupid enderminis. Yeah, they're really overpowered. But, and now I should be able to go here, just put on my sigils and stuff back. I think this guy actually stores, LP as well. I believe he puts it into your soul network though, so if I just, so he put it into my soul network? Yeah, he puts it into my soul network. So that's pretty cool though. I'm now just gonna go down here and just get rid of this XP we've accumulated and go back to the overworld. Here we go, so let's just go back to here. I think, guys, we're about ready to wrap up the episode. If my thing, this isn't crashing, please don't crash. Okay, guys, so that was a bit weird. For some reason, it took a lot longer than usual to actually let me through there. So, but anyway, we're now back in the overworld with our fancy cobblestone bricks that we did last episode. And I think, guys, I'm about ready to wrap up here. I just want to see how much cobble's in here, though. How much cobble's actually been stored? Whoa, 65,465. That's quite a lot of cobble. So, I think, guys, I'm now going to wrap up the episode. So thank you for watching this short episode. I apologise for the fact it's been so short. But also I did add this Annihilation Plane there, which is pretty cool. So thank you for watching. And next episode, I want to make a Staff of Travelling, which allows me to use these travel anchors in quite a range. Say I'll be able to be here, I'll be able to just warp straight into my base. I've also set up this here so it will put honeycomb in there, and the drones or whatever will just continue to fly around. And hopefully we'll get some more advanced breeds of bees. And so we've now just got common, and the next level is cultivated, I believe. So we should be getting some better bees. And maybe the next episode of mine getting some trees as well. So thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and take it easy.